The Carolina Panthers are being sued by former head coach Matt Rhule, and this morning we're going to break down the lawsuit. Rhule is suing the team for about $5 million. That would have been the difference in his severance pay after the team fired him in October. Later in November, the University of Nebraska hired Matt Rhule. He argues the Panthers still owe him severance pay. The law firm representing Rhule and a Panthers spokesperson declined to comment.